We're on. What's up, everyone? YouTube, come.
We're gonna walk for.
Yes. So, as you can tell now, I've started a vlog. I would say this is first time. A little bit beginner, so we're struggling. But we are at Lierop, pretty legendary circuit. Used to be GP and whatever back in the days. But we're here for the ONK, Dutch National or something. I don't know what it is. And we're on the start straight. I didn't get to walk the track because I arrived a little bit late. The race is tomorrow, so I'll have a look tomorrow. But yeah, not much to say. Tomorrow there'll be a lot more, but yes, excited to get the vlogging underway. Meant. Track's looking meant. Got like 30 minutes, 45 minutes until my second moto. But just giving you an update on how the day's gone so far. In the qualifying, I had a couple bike issues. I don't have to get into detail, but I had a couple bike issues, so I couldn't run a really good lap. And then I was 13th in the quali, so it was okay. At least I got a lap. And then in race one, I got a decent start. I was like 10 or so, and I was sleeping on the first few laps. I don't even know, I was battling with a couple guys first few laps, and then I got some space. Then I started going forward. I got up to third with about 10 minutes and a lap to go. And then my goggles, I ran out of roll. So I had to take the goggles off, and then I rode without goggles for the rest of the race, which was a bit painful. Like every time you land, you get a bunch of sand from your front wheel. So I struggled from there on out. And then brought it home in fourth, so not too bad, but was a bit tight. So hopefully this moto can get a bit looser. Just finish my banana, go fast. Yeah.
So race two is done. It didn't go too well, but not too bad. The riding was much better. I was way more loose, so I guess that's good. But I started off pretty bad. I got a bad start. Was mid pack around. I came back to about like fifth, sixth or so on the third lap, and then I crashed and I dropped back far. It took me long to get up, and in the crash I broke my roll off system, so I had to pull in for roll offs, which wasn't ideal. But after that I came back strong. I was quite far back. I came back to seventh by the end of the race, and feeling was much better. So all in all, wasn't a bad weekend. For sure, good learning. The track was insanely rough, so hopefully I don't have to go back there soon. And then, yeah, of course, just a good training race for Portugal in a couple weeks. And yeah, but that's all. That's all I have to say. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully the editing and everything gets better so you guys can enjoy it even more. But I'll keep them coming. And yes, let me know what you think. And see you guys soon.